I'm here to talk about muscle training, weight training, working on your muscles. We know as we age, our muscles begin to decline. We see it in how our body looks and feels, and our lack of strength and energy. But there is another really good reason to focus on training those muscles and developing them, and that is because each time a muscle contracts, it releases an anti-inflammatory response called mitokines. And those, in return, improve your mood and enhance your cognition.